Hi guys, my name is Lena Semenek and welcome to my channel Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life. Today's topic is how to melt a guy's heart. Four best compliments for a man to melt his heart. Let's start. In this video, I will share four best compliments for a guy. I will tell you what to say. And if you want to know how to say it, I have a separate video. I will leave the link below this video or somewhere here on top. Make sure to watch it. If you know what to say and how to say it, you can melt any guy's heart. Okay, let's start with the first compliment. The first best compliment for a guy is to say, I trust you. When you say, I trust you, it means I trust your judgment. I know you're smart. I know you're gonna make the best decision. I can rely on you. I trust you. The best compliment for a guy, number two, is to say, you make me feel safe. I feel safe when you are next to me. I feel safe being around you. You make me feel safe. I feel safe with you. So in this way, when you're saying this, you compliment his masculinity. So you make him like a superhero or Superman. You make him big and you make yourself small and he can protect you. The third best compliment for a guy is to say you are right. When you're saying you are right, it means I agree with your decision. I agree with your opinion. I respect your decision. I respect you. You are right. These three simple words, you are right, will make such a big difference. Instead of saying okay or like saying fine, say you are right. You are right, I trust you, I agree with you. And the fourth best compliment for a guy is to say I admire you for being calm in stressful situation. I admire you for choosing such a great friends in your life. I admire you for going to gym every day. I admire you for being dedicated at your work. So when you're gonna say those four magical phrases, I trust you, I can rely on you, I know you're smart, you make me feel safe, I feel safe around you, you are right, you're absolutely right, and I admire you for being such a smart, amazing person, by practicing those four simple compliments, you're gonna make your relationship so much better. If you did not see the video about how to say a compliment, I will leave the link below this video. Make sure that you know what to say and how to say it. And by knowing those two simple things, you can melt any guy's heart. And if you want to make him to fall in love with you, to fall in love with you forever, I have another video about 7 things that you should know, and it works with any guy, any nationality, any age, any religion, any social class. How to make a guy to fall in love with you forever by using 7 steps. I will leave the link below this video. Make sure to watch it. Click thumbs up if you like this video, share it with your friends, send it to your friends by email, post it on your Facebook, Twitter, subscribe to my channel, click the bell icon to receive notification of new videos, and thank you for watching Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life.